was born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light. And it all begins with a splinter.
We are all in great danger. Earth, the great machine, Elixir, and the human. Darkness walks among us. We are all in great danger. My kind must survive. Please, send help. There is not much time. What?
That's another one. They all scan the same.
Empty.
Why did the darkness invite us here?
You're quiet today, Icarus.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless.
Feels like it.
I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble. He has a lot to answer for.
Darkness walks among us.
I'll send a message to let Zavala know.
No, wait. Where's the signal coming from?
Europa.
Your chains are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods.
Bite my shiny metal.
Allow me to help you break free.
Icarus!
This is... I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're a dead woman.
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Then, Pawn, show me what freedom has given you.
You're here! Finally! Is it done?
You betcha!
Calm down, Tia!
Osiris!
We warned you it was going to be dangerous down here. Especially for the ghostless. I'm glad to see we're all okay, though. I'm Glint, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Go on. Introduce yourself.
They call me the Crow. My boss wants to see you.
Impossible.